Hello friends, welcome to Healthy Kadai. Today I'll be sharing these 6 simple and easy raita recipes which are not only refreshing for these hot summer days but are also very healthy too. So let's quickly check out these recipes. To begin with, we'll take 6 cups of curd in a bowl and we need to beat it nicely. You can use a hand beater or a blender to beat it. If the curd is very thick, then add water or milk in it. So this should be the consistency of curd. Now, let's start to prepare all the raitas using it. We'll use makhana, which are also called as lotus seeds. We need to dry roast makhana. So you can dry roast it in a kadai on medium flame for 2 to 3 minutes until these are crisp. Otherwise, you can also microwave it for 2 to 3 times at an interval of 20 seconds each. Secondly, we'll be using chia seeds. So what you need to do is soak 1 tablespoon of chia seeds in water. Keep it for 1 hour until these puff up nicely. To prepare raita, we'll take 1 cup of curd in a bowl. To this, we'll add complete quantity of soaked chia seeds in it. Chia seeds are high in protein, fiber and has got massive amount of nutrients in it. Then goes roasted makhana in it along with salt and black pepper. Now we need to mix everything together. This curd is very healthy for you because both chia seeds and makhana are low in calories, so this is a perfect weight loss recipe. Now let's serve the raita. We'll garnish it with few pomegranate seeds to give a nice white and a red color. And further, just sprinkle little chia seeds on top of it. And here is your very healthy makhana chia seeds raita ready to serve. Next, we have chalai pudina raita. For this, we'll be using chalai seeds or amaranth seeds. These seeds are high in calcium. Actually, it has got twice the calcium as compared to milk and also more protein than other grains. In 1 cup of curd, we'll be using 2 teaspoons of chalai seeds. And to this, we'll add salt as per taste, few cut green chilies. Now, we need to combine everything together. Chalai seeds puff up after some time, so keep it aside for few minutes. Meanwhile, we'll prepare fresh pudina paste. For this, in a mixer grinder jar, add curd along with mint leaves and grind it to form a paste. After 10 minutes, you will see that the seeds will puff up. To this, we'll add 1 teaspoon of our freshly prepared mint paste. This will make it more refreshing and colorful too. Our refreshing chalai pudina raita is ready to serve. We'll garnish it with a mint leaf. Next, we have our favorite bundi raita with a very interesting twist to it. What we'll do is we'll soak bundi in milk. The milk should be at room temperature. We'll keep it aside for few minutes. Then in a bowl, we'll take 1 cup of curd. Into this, firstly, we'll add all the spices. Here goes salt as per taste, cumin seeds powder or the zira powder, red chili powder, black pepper. And then we need to simply combine everything together. After that, we'll add our soaked bundi in it. We'll add bundi along with milk. Give it a gentle stir. And then we'll serve the raita in a serving bowl. And here is the twist. We'll give a nice tempering or tadka to our bundi raita. So for this, heat 1 teaspoon of oil in a kadai, splutter mustard seeds or rye in it, and then add curry leaves in it. Switch off the flame, cool it down a bit, and then add colored red chili powder. Here is a tadka ready. Here goes tempering on top of our bundi raita. This will give a very refreshing flavor to it. So our bundi raita made with tempering is ready to serve. Isn't it looking very yummy? Then we have our cooling cucumber raita. For this, we'll take 1 cup of curd in a bowl. Into this, we'll add 1/2 cup of grated cucumber. Cucumber leaves water, so ensure to take thick curd to prepare this raita. Into this, add salt as per taste. Then add kala namak or rock salt, roasted cumin seeds powder, zira powder, black pepper, and then combine everything together. This is a very yummy and cooling raita. Serve it in a serving bowl. And further, one can garnish it with few chopped mint leaves or coriander leaves. Then sprinkle little roasted cumin seeds powder on top of it. And here is your summer cool cucumber raita ready to serve. Next, we have simple onion tomato raita. For this, in 1 cup of curd, we'll add 1/2 cup of chopped onions and 1/2 cup of chopped tomatoes. Ensure to remove seeds from tomatoes. I've kept few tomatoes for garnishing. Then we'll add salt as per taste, little cumin seeds powder, black pepper, rock salt, along with little colored red chili powder. Few herbs, you can add coriander or mint as per your choice. Just mix everything together. and we'll serve it. This is the quickest raita you can make. We'll garnish it with few chopped tomatoes along with few herbs. Here I'm adding chopped mint. Sprinkle little cumin seeds powder and red chili powder on top of it, and our simple and easy onion tomato raita is ready to serve. After making all these salted raitas, we have to make one sweet fruit raita. So for this, we'll take lots of fruits. I have chopped apples, chopped oranges, few pomegranate seeds, grapes. Basically, you can take any fruit of your choice. Simply add all the fruits in 1 cup of curd. Mix everything together, and then to this we'll add little salt, powdered sugar. Also, I'm adding chaat masala to it. That will give a very different flavor to our fruit raita. After that, we'll also add few chopped walnuts to add to the crunchiness. And our raita is ready to serve. We'll garnish it with few pomegranate seeds, little chaat masala on top, and finally goes one piece of walnut on top of it. So our fruit raita is ready to serve. So you can see that all these raitas are very simple to make. These are refreshing and absolutely healthy too. So do try out these raita recipes and let me know how does it turn out for you. If you liked watching today's video, please like our video, share our video, and don't forget to subscribe to Healthy Kadai to watch more such interesting and healthy recipes. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.